Well, it seems Bhaijaan's most awaited film of this year will not be known as Mental anymore. The reason behind it is that Silvan is not very keen to continue with a quirky title like Mental, as the film is being addressed presently. Suhail Khan, who is directing the film, has been looking at various options and the crew has been suggesting different names. Salman and Suhail said that the film was never meant to be called Mental and it was always a working title. If things go according to Salman's wishes, the movie will soon witness a change in name. But the million dollar question now is that if it's not called Mental, what would be the next title? Well, any guesses?